This is Pete at Spiritual Diagnostic Idea. It is very, very, very not bad. In fact, many, many people tell me, they say, Donald, you have to check this out. Trust me, believe me, now these people are not the top of the line, but they are not a bunch of loser clowns either. But they are very, very not bad people. And they all say this diagnostic is phenomenal. In fact, it's huge. Peanut, you beautiful, brilliant bastard, you're phenomenal. And this diagnostic is tremendous, but very, very, very many people, they say to me, Donald, this guy Peanut is simply amazing. Peanut, you beautiful bastard, you are simply incredible. So what kind of incompetent clown could possibly be allergic to you? Now you and I both know that you have free range. Organic nuts. Everyone loves your nuts. So what is wrong with these losers? Your nuts are the stuff of legend. Quite frankly, people say, they say to me, Donald, I've got to tell you something. Peanut's nuts are very, very, very not bad. In fact, they are good. Very good, very, very good. People tell me that Peanut's nuts are the nuts that have launched 1,000 ships. That is how good they are. In fact, they are tremendous. They are huge. In fact, everyone is saying, Donald, you could build the wall with those nuts, but then they would be walnuts. So that would not work. But actually, it could work. Maybe yes, maybe no. We'll have to wait and see. But then again, Peanut's nuts are not orange. So probably no. But I think we can all say yes to Peanut's diagnostic. Believe me, trust me, it is fantastic. In fact, it is outstanding. It is so good. It is simply incredible. But it is not orange, so we may need to fix that. And Peanut welcomes all criticism, as long as it is respectful to him and other people in the comments. Sometimes it helps to see things through different perspectives. So the diagnostic is not perfect, but it is a starting point. To look at salvation as a process that can possibly be viewed through a different angle. Again, this is not perfect and is something of an oversimplification, but this can lead to further dialogue and input from different outlooks that can lead to further thought on the matter and possibly help someone who is searching to find their way on their path. Peanut, you beautiful bastard. I know you think politics are fake, but you're keeping it very real with people. God bless everyone in Jesus' name. Amen. And Peanut, your nuts are a national treasure. And if I am reelected, I mean selected, I will make a special holiday just for your nuts. Okay, Trump out, bitches.